Have to pay more for some to-go items in Eugene. City councilors are talking about adding a fee to some single-use items in grocery stores and restaurants. KEZI 9 News reporter Jillian Smuckler shows us what they are considering.
As most shoppers in Eugene know, you can no longer get a plastic bag, and if you forget your own, you'll now pay 5 cents for paper. This proposal would add fees to some single-use items like plastic lids, stirrers, food wrappers, and plastic containers, but counselors didn't say how much. Restaurants also wouldn't be able to give customers single-use straws unless they asked for one. These proposed added fees aim to prevent items like bags, cups, and straws from piling up in the trash. Some counselors say they're worried about the consequences the proposal could have, especially on low-income families, but others say the move is essential for our environment. They voted to hold another work session on the idea instead of moving it to a public hearing, saying they have more questions than answers. Many people I spoke with told me they're for this change.
It's about time the city of Eugene caught up with the other countries around the world.
For restaurants and fast food places, they'll have to pay more for new environmentally friendly items. But one employee I spoke with says more people have been asking for these items for the past 5 years.
They ask us, like, well, why haven't you guys done that? And I mean, for us, we're like, we don't know. We're for it. I would think most of us are for it. But it's kind of one of those things where they start noticing other companies doing that.
Additional costs now will make up for stuff in the future, hopefully, for businesses.
She says some people look for restaurants that are environmentally friendly and don't mind paying more. Reporting in Eugene, Jillian Smuckler, KEZI 9 News.